In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. The same was with God in the beginning. So we see the Word that God was spoke with God in the beginning, and He is God as well. Now we see this Word, He doesn't seem to have a body. He has no form nor comeliness, just like what it says in Isaiah 53. But God, when the fullness of time was come, God sent forth His Son.